Pebblic element 1, pyrosilicate or sorosilicate. Pyrosilicate or sorosilicate. Pyrosilicate. What is meant by pyrosilicate? Silicates which contain Si2O7 6 minus ions are called pyrosilicates or sorosilicate. Silicates which contain Si2O7 6 minus ions are called pyrosilicates or sorosilicate. They are formed by joining two SiO4 4 minus tetrahedral units by sharing one oxygen atom at one corner. One oxygen atom is removed while joining. So when two tetrahedral units of SiO4 4 minus ions are joined among the, when two SiO4 4 minus ions are joined, we will get 8 oxygen atoms. But here, one oxygen atom is shared by two SiO4 4 minus ions, and that oxygen is common to both tetrahedral structure. Example, thortivitite. Thortivitite. Se2, Si2O7. Why we put Se2 here? It is a scandium. How the positive and negative ions are neutralized, we are going to see. Now, this is the structure of pyrosilicate or sorosilicate. This is the structure of pyrosilicate or sorosilicate, in which the oxygen atom, this oxygen atom is common to both the tetrahedral. One SiO4, another SiO4, they are joined, and this is common to both the tetrahedron. We can also get the structure like this. This is your pyrosilicate. Now we are going to see how to write this structure. Now we are going to see how to draw the structure of pyrosilicate. Pyrosilicate contains Si2O7 6 minus ion. How will you get this 6 minus ion? Si2O7. We know 1 silicon is a 4 plus ion, 2 silicon 8 plus ion. 1 oxygen minus 2, 7 oxygen minus 14. When we add these two, we will get minus 6, 6 minus ion. When two SiO4, two 4 minus ions are fused together, one silicon, oxygen minus another oxygen minus this oxygen. Now I am writing this oxygen is the perpendicular to the plane, and now this oxygen is common to both SiO4, 4 minus ion, this oxygen. So another one silicon above the plane, one oxygen. Right side, one oxygen. This oxygen is common to both SiO4, and this oxygen is perpendicular to the plane. So this oxygen get minus ion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 minus ion. And this oxygen, no charge, because around oxygen atom there are two bonds. Around oxygen atom there must be two bonds with two pair of electrons. How to write this structure? Like in book. So this is your 1 SiO4 4 minus structure. At the center, you have one oxygen. One silicon, this is silicon. One oxygen in this corner, one oxygen in this corner, and this oxygen is common to both the SiO4. The fourth oxygen is above the plane. So how many oxygen we have? 1, 2, 3, 4. Center silicon around that oxygen. Another center silicon, Si silicon atom. So here one oxygen, here one oxygen, this oxygen is common. Join all the oxygen atom. One oxygen is above the plane. So totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 oxygen atom. Join all these to the center silicon. join all these to the center silicon. Here this oxygen negatively charged, this oxygen negatively charged, this oxygen minus and minus minus minus. How many minus you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is where Si2O7 6 minus. To balance Si2O7 6 minus, now we are adding scandium in thorativite. Scandium Sc, Si2O7. The oxidation state of Si2O7 is 6 minus, scandium is 3 plus. When you write the molecular formula by crossing their valency, we will get Sc6 Si2O7 3. Si2O7 3. 1, 3 is 3, 2, 3 are 6. Now what is the general molecular formula for thorativite? Si2O7. 1 silicon 3 plus, 2 silicon 6 plus, 6 plus ions are neutralized by 6 minus ion. This is your structure of pyrosilicate or sorosilicate.